American Lake is my go-to fishing location during the winter and spring. Shown on this map is what I consider the best hotspots for cutthroat trout, rainbow trout, and Kokanee salmon. I've personally caught cutthroat trout to 18 inches, rainbow trout up to 19 inches, and my personal best Kokanee salmon at 19 and a quarter inches, which was the largest Kokanee caught in Northwest Kayak Angler's Angler of the Year last year, and second largest caught in the history of the tournament. We'll be right back.